Hey there, I'm Trevor with the customer support team here at StreamYard, and today I'm going to show you how to log into your StreamYard account. You may be used to logging in using a username and password. At StreamYard, we want to make things easy. Instead of using passwords, we use 6-digit login codes. Why do we use login codes? We have seen countless security issues when sharing usernames and passwords. The best way to avoid security risks is to know as little about you as possible. This is also very helpful in sharing your account so you don't have to change your password each time or request a forced logout. To log into your StreamYard account, simply go to streamyard.com/login. Once there, enter the email address you used to create the account. A 6-digit login code will be emailed to you. Remember, this code is only valid for 15 minutes. After this time, you'll need to request a new one. Once you retrieve the code, go back to the login screen and enter it. That's it! You've learned how to log into StreamYard. If you have any questions about logging into StreamYard, let us know in the comments, or you can reach out to our support team at streamyard.com/contact for assistance. Remember, if you want to keep up with the latest in live streaming, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Happy streaming!